Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. Enjoy the wildlife.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
The buffalo is fairly tough, so there's limited opportunities to get into it. You see, they try to get in through the tail. We'll eventually get it open underneath here and work on that.
That is a huge buffalo.
He ate the tail.
He ate an ox tail for dinner.
It's not that style. That's why you put a cell inside him. It's very clear.
Such a big man.
Yeah, he's already eaten for plenty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look at the belly.
Trying to dig himself a spot so that he can lie down and stick his head in that hole.
Really?
Yeah.
That's going to be crazy if he does that. Ooh, is he eating this stuff?
The hole's a lot bigger when he pulls it.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I didn't erase enough pictures.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, gnarly. It is gnarly. I just stopped my video.
No worse than the meat you ate last night. It's fairly rare, that meat last night.
Oh, did he just pull something out?
No. You sure brought a video camera.
My memory card's full. Can't take that many videos.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, there he goes.
Right inside now.
Head inside the water buffalo.
Yeah. What's the camera bet?
How often do you see like two of the big five like eating? Yeah, seriously.
So will they
candy.
Just hold on to it for?
Dang.
They just eat it.
They'll eat that till it's just bones.
Bones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So even the skin.
Nothing's gonna steal it off them. Yeah, they'll eat the skin.
An Empire Strikes Back. Doesn't it just go in the belly or something?
Oh, the tauntaun.
Yeah. The tauntaun. Yeah. Han Solo.
He has to cut it open with
lightsaber,
and all the guts fall out. I mean, his stomach is so big right now.
Yeah, I know. He looks like a pregnant.
He does.
Smell that inside.
Poopy.
Maybe he got, maybe he ripped a piece of intestine.
You smell that smell?
Yeah.
Mm, partially digested grass. It's a lovely smell.
Poop.
You guys smell the flesh?
No, the poop.
Oh, okay.
Perfect. Wow, smells like poop.
I smell it a little different.
Yeah, it smells
it. Probably Tasha better that you don't smell it.
You can smell the gopher.
You know, for the rhyme of the crime.
Oh,
it sure is big.
It's like he's nursing.
Oh, now I really smell it.
It's like cow manure. Oh, gnarly. That is savage.
It's like clotted blood.
Look at over here, Lisa. Hello, give us your best side. I'm coming.
King of the jungle right there, baby.
Yeah.
Oh God,
checked
what is that,
that
out
before?
Yeah.
What is that?
Some sort of lung?
Some
maybe?
Sort of internal organ.
Oh, he had it out?
Yeah, he had it behind that mound.
Ooh!
That one is just killing me. It's so funny. He's like, I can't.
Oh, really?
He's got the itis.
He's
got buffalo itis. Maybe he's gonna eat from the back.
Possibly.
Mm-hmm.
a vulture killed me. Well, I have to buy a camera. This is Jamaica and Rich's camera. They lent me so I could...
Promise, come.
Take animal pictures.
Where, you know?
Just approaching at the closing.
Copy. Keep making your way slowly. One's just come back to the Nyama now. So let's see if he does anything, but keep coming.
Can I take three?
He's peeing.
He is.
That's great.
Thank you.
And a big catch, I think.
George on one.
Yeah, 5x already.
Yes.
Church confirm you also been called it.
Over and over and then a flash of light and say over and over again. That is not a good smell.
Quite a bad smell either.
Getting more fruity in a while, no?
Yeah, it gets worse.
like make sure he's not crawling up from behind.
Yeah, that's kind of where it's like him to get in line and kill.
What's the approach to the lock?
The road north, new causeway.
Maybe he's making a space for his brother.
Possibly. Like he's doing anything there.
Kind of interesting how things like that.
What are you doing again?
It would hurt.
Just, yeah.
Where you can just kind of lie down,
basically
reach up, take a bite, lie down somewhere.
That's what he ended up doing this morning.
Yeah. You said rob the ranger, right?
Yeah, rob the ranger. Rob the Ranger Wildlife Videos, YouTube and Facebook.
Oh, you're on Facebook? You can send him on Facebook. Oh, wow.
Yeah. I like
well,
this.
It doesn't mean he's going to accept you as his friend.
Maybe I'll get back on it.
Yeah, just for that.
Tasty. I'm gonna eat this bit.
So what's gonna kill the old lion?
Other lions, usually.
Really?
Yeah, they fight over territory, so the older a lion gets, the more likely it is to get pushed out of his territory. And in that fight, getting pushed out of his territory, they often get injured or killed then, or losing a territory.
Oh my god, look at this.
You got the chin?
Yeah. Yeah, if they were to lose a territory and become nomadic, they can't really compete in areas where there's other big lions.
Yeah, this water buffalo is not making it easy now. Lick it again.
I'm just sleeping.
Yeah,
that's the only picture I'm taking.
He's not going to get...
Where's the water buffalo?
That is so funny.
It's got
about
a lot of teeth.
Wanting to keep buffalo.
I mean, keep buffalo.
We can call you again.
Also grass.
Oh, if he starts eating the face, I'm going to lose it.
There's a bit of smell coming out. It's all a bit too much effort, isn't it? Very rough tongue, like a domestic cat, and the licking against the skin like that starts to separate the skin from the meat underneath. Makes it easier to get through.
Ripped some strip of skin up.
Yeah, that's pretty gross. Oh,
that was horrible.
Yes, oh. Lord. Look at the
buffalo.
The buffalo looks happy, he's grinning there.
It's hard not to grin without a jaw.
I can watch National Geographic, but you can't get that smell.
I know. That's the thing. You don't get the smell with National Geographic, do you?
Maybe that should be the future on TV. Yeah, it's not 3D TV, TV with smell.
Scratch and snap section of the magazine or something.
So yeah, you get everything. Animals, you understand.
You're digging again.
I can't believe he's sleeping on the kill. That's really gross. I guess, is he protecting it?
Yeah, possession, 9/10 of the law and all that. He's there and he's got it. Doesn't have to get up and fight for it.
Would they ever fight over it, like, now?
Oh, yeah. The more they eat, the more likely they are to fight, because the less good bits will be left as well.
The brothers fighting together?
Yeah, they'll have stand-up boxing matches. They get on their back legs and smack each other with the paws, and then once they've finished, they'll lie down next to each other and lick each other's wounds clean. Just like normal brothers. Who's on one? Keep making your way, pet. I've got to get home early.
A shot. I'm still on 75 feet.
Whoa.
Yeah, there we go.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Oh my, he's got something.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oregon. Oh boy.
Oh yeah. I like to lie in me.
More, huh?
Yeah.
No, it's heavy dew now. There's a hippo. Right inside.
That's pretty interesting.
Yeah.
to get his food.
One on the Nyama, two flat.
נראה חמוד. למה הוא נראה במצב טוב, לא? כמה זמן? טוב, נראה לי גמרתי על הרעיני התמונות. ממליץ לרדת מהאוטו.
אוקיי, כן.
אבל לבקש אישור מיד מקודם.
That is a purple-crested turaco. Oh, it's a rather fresh smell when it blows towards you, isn't it? Yes.
זה כמו שמת לי חתול מתחת לבית, זה בדיוק אותו.
That was bad last night.
Where's the refreshment, you know?
sandwiches and everything. Can you get something?
Two vultures.
Starting to get a lot of flies around it as well now. It's been here for 3 days. The maggots will be working on the...
Do they often go after the buffalo?
If they can. It's quite hard work though, so...
כנראה שהוא מריח טרי מדי. אם בגילו יהיה לי גם שיניים, אני מבסוט, אם אני אכפיל בשמונה, כמה זה?
חורים בשינת, יש את המסכנות.
At the moment he's just trying to cut through the skin, using the teeth at the side of the mouth, like a pair of scissors, and cut more open so that he can get in to the meat inside.
Maggots.
Plenty of maggots.
שינגב תריר אבל
הנה שני בא
נייס
יריבו?
לא, אחים
If you two would now please commence to fight over the best position, that would be nice.
רק הורגים אחד את השני, לא יריב.
אי, הוא הרים פה יופי. איך הוא מוציא פה את הרעש שלו? אופה מקדימה מסתנן כבר, המדריך. כמה זמן יכול להחליף את הנשימה? איזה עצבן. Stina la, I got it beside me. Should we come back home?
Hmm?
Should we come back home?
Yeah. כנראה זה אוטו שאני לא שראיתי.
צילמתי כאן מיועד בלנסטר, עשה.
יש לו פה שלושה ימים, אם הוא אומר.
נראה לי שהוא ידע לאיפה הוא הולך.
בוודאי. מפנה את המקום לשני?
לא, הוא הופך את האבא שלו. אתה לא מסתכל? מה יש לך? יפה. עובד יאיר.
תשמור.
כן, אלא הגיוני, כל העסק הזה.
שבו רק עוד...
שבו רק עוד...
כמה?
1,300. קצת השיניים מהמקום.
יש איזו חתיכת אור לעסק הזה?
אני יודע כמה. עדיין נצלם. עדיין נצלם.
צריך להשלים את כל הסרט. יש לו יום
כמו הפקה.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, ding the bell, buy the t-shirt, do all the YouTube stuff. See you next time. Thank you.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.